Hello, the new mathematics student. How's life? In this cheerful occasion, let me introduce ourselves to you. So, enjoy this video.
HIMATIKA is one of HIMATIKA Underbow under the UNNES department of HIMATIKA Publics, which is oriented to explore, develop, and improve of all skilled mathematics students, and as the coordinator and executor of activity to improve ability in English in the mathematics department of UNNES. MUC 2023 is MEM MUC Welcome, which means for M for marvelous, I for inspired, R for respect, E for active, C for creativity, L for leadership, and E for educative. So the MEC Miracle was formed, which means the miracle for the Mathematics Always Club. Given the word miracle, because it is called to be a miracle for the transition at the MEC itself. This member of MEC can find and create a miracle for positive thing, especially in the field of English for all mathematics students from the list of LSTP group at MEC. Hopefully, the work that form MEC will be embedded in the heart every functional of MEC, so that we can all carry out the obligation and mandates given to us the best as possible. MEC is led by a chief who is elected on Congress of MEC, and my name is Abdulza. I'm the chief of MEC MEC 2023, with 33 other functionaries MEC, which are active students of the mathematics department. Together, we carry out the top program.
Hello guys, my name is Dianita, as first chief of MEC. So, next is the vision and mission of MEC. The vision. MEC vision is become a place that are capable of preparing and forming students of mathematics department at UNNES. In their competence in English as a profession to be a good student, so the students are ready to be competent in global. The mission. MEC mission, number one, arrange and implement MEC work program optimally to improve English skill for organized and student of mathematics department of UNNES. Number two, establish cooperation and coordination in terms of English tutorial. Number three, apply skill in the field of English in the daily life of student of mathematics department of UNNES. Next, at the MEC, there is a main board and four departments, which are led by the chief of department. First of all, how is the main board in MEC? Chief of MEC with the assistant of myself have duties and responsibilities there. At the general person in charge of MEC activities and also coordinating, directing, and assisting to other MEC functionaries in carrying out their duties. Secretary has duties in the secretarial field that is fully responsible for the operation and secretarial administrative activity. And treasurer has duties to take responsibility for financial circulation and management. The work program on our main board includes for the first welcoming party and work meeting. It is the MEC reception to new function as well as an introduction to the MEC work program in depth. Of course, you are the candidate, right? Board meeting. It's a monthly meeting of MEC to discuss work program that has been done or hasn't been done. Hi my class, I am Pinta Lavila Zunka as a staff of Public Speaking Department. For Public Speaking Department, we have a role to develop English quality and skill of active student of Mathematics Department of Mathematics and Natural Science UNNES and the active student of UNNES in general in the field of public speaking. The work program on our department is rehearsal. Rehearsal is a demo about performance related to speaking and information about competition such as storytelling, debate, and others.
Hi guys, I'm Risma Hironisa as the chief of Department of Academic. Basically, Department of Academic has role to improve and measure the quality of English for students in Mathematics Department about writing, reading, and listening. So, what are the work programs of Department of Academic? Here, we have two work programs, which is English class and MBSS trial. English class is a program activities that contain basic English, like writing, reading, and listening, also public speaking material, which are divided into two categories. There are for MBSS member and also for active students in Department of Academic. English class in this semester will be held on October, so we wait for your participation, guys. And then, for the second work program is MBSS trial. MBSS trial is a trial that measure and improve the English skill of mathematics students by working on a test like TOEFL accompanied by discussion. I think that's all about Department of Academic. Thank you and see you guys!
Hi, I'm Nailin, as a staff of Department of Human Resource Development. Department of HRD has to research the new functionaries of MEC, always keep a relationship among the functionaries, and of course, promote MEC for new college students in Mathematics Department. What are the work programs in the HRD department? Okay, let's move it. The first, conversational MEC. It's a responsibility for the MSC work program, the missioner of the old board, and the election of the next chief. Second, MSC's orientation and open season. It's an event to introduce Mathematics English Club to the new mathematics students in ACME Public. And here we are, introduce MSC to all of you. Third, upgrading. It's a training activity held by Human Resource Development to upgrade the quality of MEC's members so that they can master the function in the management of the organization way better. Fourth, session of study, or we can call it SOS. It's a kind of small talk and share stories from functionaries of MEC's throughout 2023 to strengthen relationship with each other. Very exciting, right?
Hello guys, my name is Muhammad Ibnu Ma'arif, as the chief of Department of Information and Publication, or you can call it IFOFA. The job of Department of Information and Publication is to provide information to the public about FEC, English language, and looking for information about English function. There are two work programs of Department of Information and Communication.
First, timeline. Timeline is MEC information channel management activities in the form of Instagram account, YouTube, and web for one period. Second is wallpaper. Wallpaper is the activities of conveying information throughout the media of World Magazine. This World Magazine is located in the building B2 on the third floor to be exact. I think that's all from Infocom. See you guys!
You already know about MEC, right? With the program that has been explained before, hopefully MEC can become an organization that makes achievements that are beneficial for Mathematics Department.
See you guys!